Welcome back to STG TV, everybody. It's your boy Salute the General here with the homie Joe. Ready to check out Stranger Things Season 4,
Episode 3.
And yeah, you're not tripping. We got the same clothes on. It's back the same
back
day.
Back.
You know what I mean? It's how we do. We grind. Let's get
back
it.
Back.
Sam.
Fans are here. I mean, they made it seem like that helicopter made all the fucking dishes and shit fall off the fucking...
That bitch will.
Nah. Bitch ain't that fucking... Shit. Unless the house is just some shit. The whole house was shaking.
They were kind of far away, like, yeah.
Now, you can make this easy and tell us where she is. Or... we can do this the hard way.
Hard way it is.
That looked like a ship base. He got shook. He shook him up.
I mean, I'd be shook too if a fucking military helicopter landed in my front yard and they just ran through all my shit.
He was damn near just said he was already working for them before.
Yeah, that's all fucking the dude that helped Hopper get her the fucking fake name and all that shit.
That's right. That would be shook then.
I guess that's why you think he put ship. On that fucking.
He had to play shook.
Are you saying I'm helping her?
Me?
You bitches fired me, remember?
Tell me your name.
Angela.
Angela. Do you know where you are, Angela?
Where does it hurt,
sweetie? Said, where does it hurt? How about right where I'm fucking bleeding from, bruh? You'd have been all good had you just stole her, man.
Hey, at least there wasn't an ice skate.
That nose would have been sliced clean off.
It could have been so much worse.
Dude, keep your fucking eyes on the road, bruh. Shit, look like a vampire bat to me.
Now we're talking. It's something different. Damn bitches look like people.
If you're not up to this, you can go home. There's no judgment.
No. I'm good. I want to help.
All right.
Make sure y'all don't do nothing stupid.
Go get your jacket, bro. Can't find that whole shed. You can't find a better weapon than a broken piece of glass. It's got to be a screwdriver or something.
So
we're technically in more of the brainstorming phase.
Brainstorming.
There's nothing to worry about.
There's everything to worry about. Oh, they found homeboy too slick in the street, dog.
That cabin close.
See anyone lurking about? You know, someone who looks like they shouldn't be there.
No. There was
bitch, y'all were there. What the fuck?
And I already told this.
Where?
Did you look into Victor Creel? But you don't love me anymore. Who said that I didn't? You never say it.
Okay. I love him. You're being ridiculous. What? Like, what is this? You know what I think of you. You're the most...
It's a slow breakup from the other verse.
And you're a superhero.
Not anymore.
She started pulling out the receipts. And then it was like, fuck.
It's over, man. It was over.
Dang.
Should've known this was coming.
You have the right to an attorney.
If you cannot. If you just would have punched her, man.
She was still getting charges pressed on.
It don't matter, but it looked bad with the fucking skate.
Are the cuffs really necessary? Officers, answer me.
I bet you they won't bully her ass no more.
I bet you they won't bully her ass no more. Shit like this always happens when the parents ain't around, because I know damn well what's her name wasn't letting them take her.
Right. Well, I'm not exactly an expert in parenting. But for what little it's worth, I think you did the right thing.
Yeah. Because you're telling me you're going to go see if Hopper's alive.
They coming.
Then you bring in a building him up, and if he really is dead...
His name is Yuri Izmailov. He's a smuggler. Supplies American goods to some of us guards here, including me on lucky occasions. Cigarettes, peanut butter, playboys. The best America has to offer.
Right, so he's a criminal.
Of course. Who else do you want to do this job, Gabby?
Y'all been away too long.
Word, punch him in the face.
Word, you better come off of
the... No doubt. Where do you want it? No.
I knew he had to clean.
He had to, yeah. Too bad spit my man walked up.
I saw Chrissy leaving Miss Kelly's office. If you saw a monster, you wouldn't go to the police. They'd never believe you. But you might go to your shrink.
They just need to give these kids badges, dog.
They need to pick this dog up. Where's the dog at?
I'll stick with Nance, all right? You guys take the car, check out this shrink.
I don't think you want me driving your car.
Why?
I don't have a license.
Why don't you have a license?
I'm poor. I can drive.
No, no. Never again.
Gotcha.
Be careful. Luck.
You're just gonna stand there and gawk?
Shut up. Other girls do, boy. That's what other girls do.
Wipe your feet. On the outside.
You are always the damn babysitter.
He is too. He wanted to get away so bad.
Doctors are wrong.
He can't force me to go to that office.
What they were doing with the mind shit. I'll just kill somebody for a distance.
Shit. You're drinking again? Look at me. You're an embarrassment to the fight. God damn this.
Found him. Oh.
Patrick, your nose. Your nose is bleeding, dude.
So how does he tie into this? How did he pick him?
Who?
Homeboy he just picked. From BMF.
Oh. Word.
Where is he?
I don't know!
Where is he?
I don't know! Hey! Let's go, man! Let's go!
Damn.
He ain't playing.
Yeah, Lucas a sucker for this, man.
Word.
It wasn't so hard, was it?
Now. He's still gonna break your shit.
Where do we find this? Dustin.
Come on, Lucas. You wanna be cool so bad you wanna turn on your squad?
Okay.
Let's see, give me the whole bowl, bitch. I don't want this shit bread.
He need a weapon to get the chains broken from his legs.
I think he need homeboy to hit the chain for him. I don't think he can hit it himself.
Yeah, that's gonna hurt.
A friend, Henderson, okay?
Okay.
I don't want to find her in the morning with her eyes sucked out of the front of her skull by this Vecna creep.
You're like bright red in the face right now.
No, I'm not. I don't want to talk about it. I'll punch you so hard in your face that your teeth will fall back out.
Oh.
Not cool. Sorry.
Yo. He got his new teeth. Yeah. Don't talk about his new teeth. Yeah.
What is he like? She went right out the front door.
I can't. I think some real bad shit's about to go down.
What are you talking about? What bad shit?
Sinclair! I found one. What? A clue.
About to lead him on a wild goose chase.
I know where Eddie's hiding.
Oh, shit. He ain't really gonna take him there.
Shit. I think he might, man.
Nah, why would he call them to warn them to then snitch on them? Dang it! Feds. Bad. But. I mean, it's not the good feds. I'm much rather like her to go to jail.
Nobody knows about this. Pull over. Oh.
I mean, she thought she was about to get a battle.
No. It's the
doctor. Hey, kiddo.
Alright, we are one of the bad feds.
Still bad.
Yeah,
but he got a heart. He not gonna help him at all escape.
No, he told him. He said you better get to that. However you get to that plane,
help him set that up. It's on you to get to that plane, whatever you're planning.
But they're gonna figure it out because homeboy's gonna know that he's seen them two talking to each other.
Word, they checking for look. Yeah, that shit had to hurt, huh? He not limping though.
So he didn't even have him.
Genius. Vecna's first victims date back all the way to 1959. Her shot in the dark was a bullseye.
Okay, that's totally bonkers, but I can't really talk right now.
Wait, what are you doing?
Breaking and entering into school to retrieve some confidential and extremely personal files.
Can you repeat that?
Just get your ass over here.
No, let's not repeat that.
I think I've been dreading for some time. I don't know how to say this other than just to say it. Hawkins is in danger.
I'd say so, cause this motherfucker.
Where you at, freak?
Oh, this is what's her name's Gavin.
You sure Eddie was here?
Yeah. Poppers, Kevin.
I'm positive.
There are good people, brave friends, who have helped you fight your battle in the past. But they alone win this war. Not without you.
Doing push-ups with a broken fucking ankle?
I don't have my powers.
What if I told you there was a way to bring them back?
Dang.
I'm afraid your friends at Hawkins are very much...
Can I see friends file?
In the eye of the storm.
Max, I know something's wrong.
I'm betting the fate of the planet that you're one of the good ones. But I know you have spent too much of your life being told what to do by people like me. I know that. So you hear the word and I will take you right back home. Or come with me now.
Mm-hmm. Peace. Nope.
Didn't even eat.
Damn.
The waffles look good too.
Yo, them waffles. Dang it right there. She got to bring her people?
No.
That was the same one that he rolled up with.
Yeah, I just think he probably sent them to go tell her. And she's on a secret op mission.
No. Yo, she better not be walking in the school bus.
Yo, they ain't gonna do Max like this. Where are they at?
That's what I'm saying. She must be in the daze.
I think, yeah, she's sitting there at the desk with her eyes rolled up. Can't
wake her now. He walks towards her. Run. Come.
Oh, wait.
Let it in, Max. Don't let it in.
Motherfucker. So we've seen on the fucking paperwork the commons
symptoms.
Yeah, headache. Past trauma. I just don't understand. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck this damn thing is.
Yo, this shit is wild.
Dude. This shit is wild as hell. Yeah, well, at least we didn't lose anybody this episode. Nobody died.
But now it's got a homeboy. They're showing up symptoms. The homeboy's having his nosebleeds.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like he infected him.
And she's...
And Max is in the... She's in it right she's, now. Like, she's right at death's door. I'm hoping they find a way to wake her ass up. Assuming it gotta be some water or something. We gotta wake you up or something, right?
Electrocute ass up. What
the fuck? Word. Damn. Wow. And the fucking... The counselor didn't put none of this shit together. They both dead, and they both had the same shit they was complaining about. And...
Word. Dang. Damn sure detectives.
Yo, they are dope with it. Like, fucking Nancy done found the fucking...
The main killer in the house.
The fucking...
Word, they gotta burn that bitch down or something. Word, like... Fuck.
Police still don't know shit. They done found the dude who was hiding. Figured out the real killer.
The
fuck are the cops doing? Besides running around asking dumbass questions on they fucking with they notepads and shit, man.
They don't know shit.
And Hopper, dog. God damn, that fucking foot was bad. Like,
yeah, my man busted his shit up trying to...
I think that was the thing. He told him probably to break his fucking foot. Because he knew they were going to tug on the chains when he go back through the cage, so they have to be secure.
He walked on that bitch the whole way. Like, he didn't even limp.
Hey, if you got to not limp, you got to not limp,
that's
dog.
That's what I said. I don't know if it was broken.
What I do you mean? Like, that shit, like...
broke the skin open from the back. You know, if you hit your shit hard enough, your shit just split.
Okay, but how does that help you get the fucking thing off your foot? You gotta be able to.
It dug into the meat. Like, he was able to get that much more play to push it around him. I thought he was trying to break the chain or something. That shit, yeah, but even with his ankle broke.
It's either broke, like, fucking dislocated, something. Like, cause he was bending that bitch in a way that didn't look right.
Yeah.
I mean, I couldn't really watch too much of it to get all the details, but.
He was, yeah, just forcing. Heal.
Tash.
Yeah, fuck that. Just cut my leg off.
I'm assuming it can't be broke because he has to fucking
run.
He got to get the fuck up out of there. Like,
this shit. Oh.
Damn. Banging my man said, yo, my man's going to be there. He's going to give me the money. Just you're not there. That's on you.
Help him escape. Yeah. I thought he was going to get him out and drop him off at the spot.
Yeah, no, none of that, nigga. No,
he ain't doing
it. I'm just telling you where you need to go.
He's just worried.
Fuck.
That's how it'll be.
I'm mad.
Get him free.
And a mad shorty told Nancy, hey, ain't nothing with me and this motherfucker Steve, dog. We just friends. Like, really friends. Like, not fucking on the side friends. Mm-hmm. None of that. She like, bitch, I don't care. I got a man. Even though you could tell she cared. She was relieved. Mm-hmm. Damn. Wow. Shit's definitely wild.
Oh, man.
Man, my man Lucas on the run.
Money. Yeah, see, he about to leave. Yeah, he about to take the whip.
And take the whip and dip.
About time, but shit.
Yeah, I was like, yo, there ain't no way he just called them on the radio and then just instantly gonna flip on them and snitch where the location is and shit. Like, that would be fucked up, Lucas. Alright, Lucas, you still alright a little bit. Even though you were still on some sucker shit, you let them jump your homeboys. Damn, man, Lucas is a little bitch. Well, he always been a little bitch.
Well, I guess they were kind of.
I mean, they was like.
They was a squad.
Yeah, he like, he's part of that fucking Hellfire group or whatever the fuck they called. Damn. Overall, I've enjoyed all three of these episodes so far. Word. But I think we are done for the day. So, if you enjoyed it, bam, hit that thumbs up. Also, make sure to share and subscribe and let us know in the comments what you thought. We'll catch y'all later. Salute the General, homie Joe. We gone.
Go.